Home Video is releasing the Royal Rumble and the Survivor Series 2-in-1 this Thursday. You don't want to miss that, I'll tell you.
I'm on it, right?
No question about it. You're on it. So is the Macho Man Randy Savage. So is just about every other WWF superstar. What is this? This guy gives everyone the willies.
That's happy music.
Let's watch this creep as he goes to the ring. He's supposed to be this great wrestler. The King Jerry Lawler says that we're gonna find out in just a minute whether or not this guy can wrestle.
Well, didn't I tell you guys last week? I told you before, don't let your ears just hang there doing nothing. Listen to me. You heard it here first. Last week I told you that you will see that this guy is a master of every hold, every submission hold.
Clowns are supposed to be for fun. Clowns are supposed to give you laughs. Clowns are supposed to entertain young children. That's what clowns are supposed to do.
He has fun. He finds humor in the misfortunes of others. Look at him laugh now.
There you see the magazine, ladies and gentlemen. Razor Ramon on the cover. Available this Tuesday. Newsstands everywhere. On the inside, clowning around the article you might want to read about Doink. What makes Doink tick? I'd like to know that myself.
Well, I'll tell you what, Macho Man. You wait around. I'll read it to you later on.
Oh, I'm surprised that your friend Doink made it inside the ring without tripping on the ring ropes. So far, he's amazed me.
Look at this. Oh, it's right. Painful submission hold right there, in addition to pinning him in at the same time.
Look, he's making everybody laugh. He's having a great time.
This is crazy.
Joy!
Watch this now.
Watch what?
Well, you know, clowns always give little toys to children to make them happy.
I wonder if he's going to still be laughing when Crush comes back next week. He's been out 3 weeks and he's ready to come back.
Crush headed your way next week right here. I doubt very seriously Doink will be anywhere around. No one wants him to be around.
Oh, yeah, he'll be there and he may just bust Crush's bubble.
Never happened.
He's the only one who is laughing at his antics, though, ladies and gentlemen. I can tell you that. Crush is here next week. Right now, let's take you to Mr. Perfect.